So this video is created to was created to give you an explanation of how to do Project 8. Project 8 is looking at modern Western art movement or in, getting inspired by it and then creating something in response to that. So when you click on the given website link, you'll see this. These are the main some of the main ones. So art movements in Italian Renaissance, Surrealism, pop art. If you click on more, view more, you'll find Impressionism, Post-Impressionism, Cubism. You'll see Fauvism, Expressionism, Dadaism, and then the last two, Surrealism and Pop Art. So if you click on those, it'll give you some examples and explanations of what the movement was about. For my example, I picked Surrealism and. I learned about surrealism through clicking here, but I did this in high school, but so I learned through other books and other media about what surrealism was about and about this artist, Salvador Dali. So in high school, I created this one as a response to this artwork. This has a theme and it has a personal meaning. Someone asked, does mine have to have a personal meaning? It doesn't if you don't want to. You could create a response to this artwork that is just about the design itself. But sometimes art does have meaning. So I would attach this picture, the original that inspired me, and the one I painted, this one. So this is my original art piece, and this is notice how they're not copies, it's just like a response to it. And then before I click turn in on Google Classroom, I'm gonna write ex what I chose and why I liked it. And somehow it has to explain how your understanding of the movement. So you can't just say I chose this and made me feel this. Okay? So you want to say so I said I chose surrealism because I like the realistic type of drawing. And the idea that objects be are symbols that are deep feelings and experiences in personal lives. So I just wrote what it represents to me. Okay, so again, you're gonna have original artist attachment, your own work attached, and on a private comment on the assignment before you click turn in, you're gonna explain your understanding of the movement and why you chose it. This is a student work, so she's in digital art, so she created hers in digital media. So this is her response, and this is the original artist. So she would attach both of them. And then on a private comment, she actually wrote this down. The art style I've chosen is pop art. So she's referring to the artist Andy Warhol. She likes the bright colors and how it doesn't have to be the same color each time. It has its own current style and different fonts, so she likes that. And yes, I can see that she understands the movement by her writing. So that's all you have to have, a artwork created in response to the original artist. It doesn't have to be exactly the same. It doesn't have to be about a personal thing or have to have a theme. It could just be a design. But I do need to see that somehow you were inspired by it and you want to explain so that I know that you know about the movement. You just didn't look at the painting and do a response. I want you to learn because that's one of the art standards that I'm supposed to guide you through, is that you're supposed to learn about an art movement or artists. Okay? So any questions, please email me or message me on Google Classroom, or I'll see you in Zoom.